Down here at 8:30 thinking that we're supposed to be all meeting. We'll just go back up.
Finish
more.
I know, it's the one that always comes. Pretty much. Yeah, look, see, look, comes out straight away, no one uses it. Gang that have woken up this morning. We just literally went to go back up in the lift and they've actually decided to come down. Where are we sitting?
I thought Grant
came. Room number?
What room number? 115.
Are we going to give ours?
Yeah, we're going to give ours, yeah. Ours is 112.
Off we go. So we've just had breakfast and got ready an hour later. Everyone else is at the park. We're just, as usual, late. And we're now getting the lift, which doesn't seem to be moving. It's raining today, hence the raincoats, the rain get-ups. I look like a freak show with this lighting. I know, I was going to say
that's better. You just look like someone from Disneyland. You know, we were at Disneyland and everyone was in these Disney ponchos. So I've had to go on all of the water rides. Has anyone actually pressed the button?
No.
I've had to go on all the water rides to get them out of the way. Well, not to get them out of the way, but it's raining, so why the hell not get wet again?
Wait.
So. Let's get going.
I'm wearing four highlighters.
Yeah. So I'm wearing one highlighter and then I gave her my highlighter, which she'd already put her highlighter on, so now she's like beaming, but it looks awesome.
So I use put my highlighter over the top, then I use two highlighters normally anyway.
That's probably really good, because then you've got like a base.
And then I put the glow stick on as well.
Yeah.
So I'm wearing four.
What are you doing?
Putting this in
it. What's going on?
I'm going to use our umbrella.
Well, yeah, that makes sense. What is that smell? It smells weird. Trying to undo my umbrella. Okay, hold that a second. Because
I need to sort on the hair.
Oh,
sorry.
Triple me.
What did you do?
It's dripped on me.
Sorry,
no.
I'm
a bit dribbling. There we go. Voila. And we're ready to roll.
I'm loving the potato look.
Do you want to hold the umbrella? Because then you're taller. And then, there we go. I mean, it's not even that raining, it's just drizzling. It's just like a mist drizzle.
It's enough to kind of get.
It's enough to ruin your hair.
Yeah, well, yeah. Mm-hmm. I ain't that fussed about my hair anyway. I love how I'm wearing sandals and everyone else is like wearing
trainers. I didn't want the trainers getting wet.
I only bought two pairs of shoes, so I don't really have trainers.
So we just got into the park and Kate has invested in a new fashion item. The latest thing on the market at Efteling. A rain man.
Why am I wearing a dress?
And Natasha's double layered. Yeah. Natasha's got the old one, which is double layered now, so you're good. So, whoa! I don't want my umbrella broke.
The wind!
Just been on the rapids. My bum, Kate's and my bums are completely soaked. It stopped raining, thankfully, and now we've decided to go on another water ride and get even more wet. This is the actual roller coaster, as you can see behind me, and then at the end there's like a drop which you then get wet. So who's excited to get wet?
Me.
Wet. What? Are you excited to get wet?
No.
No! I am in between, depending on how wet I get. But yeah, my hair's like already going, so I'm not that fussed. Anyway, here we go!
You do realise you're walking around in size armour.
Oh,
Yeah.
I'm glad I went to toilet.
I'm excited.
The coaches.
Yeah, I agree with that. Better than the Honky Tonk.
Well, you're sorted.
I like toasties.
Red squirrel, I ain't seen a red squirrel
in years.
Yeah, we used to have them in the UK. But
we used to have them at
Spiegeltje, spiegeltje aan de wand. Wie is nu de mooiste in Nederland?
O, koningin, heel mooi bent u. Maar prinses VV is duizendmaal mooier.
Dat kan niet. Dat kan niet waar zijn, je moet je vergissen.
Voor wie zijn ze? Er was eens een ijdele keizer die niets liever deed dan flaneren. Verplicht gesteld hem te bejubelen en zijn ijdele ego te streven. Veel onderdanen waren verboden. Zoveel ijdelheid was echt onverboden. Ze bedachten daarom een list.
Ze zei dat ze de bloemen niet kon aannemen, omdat ze wist dat het Fakir verdrietig zou maken. Zijn duimpje voelde zich rot. Hij besloot dat hij geen andere keus had dan alles eerlijk op de mis te aanvragen.
The sun decided to come out and we realised that we were walking around the park still in our, well, they realised that they were still in their ponchos. We're going back to the hotel because Katie's feet have started to hurt. She's getting blisters, but we're going to go back to the hotel, get a few snacks, and she's going to change her shoes, and then we're going to come back out. The park is open till 11 tonight, and so we thought we'd make the most of that. Because it's not open on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday till that late. So that is the plan.
Hello.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
We're English.
Well, you're English, it's no problem for me. I like that coat.
Thank you.
Oh, that's very special. It looks like a mirror.
Yeah, it's like holographic-ish.
Okay. That's nice. It's English?
Yeah, it's English.
Okay, this is Dutch.
Very nice. Very
Thank
nice.
You. And it's warm.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, you have a nice day?
Yes.
Yes?
Going back.
Oh, yeah. Because this evening, till 11 o'clock this okay. evening, I'm going to tell stories
Ooh.
In the park. Yes.
Exciting.
So I invite you
okay.
to come mm-hmm. and to listen to one of my stories.
Okay.
And if you wish, I can tell them in English.
Thanks.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye.